My name's Scott Gibson. I've been working at River now for the past 4 years and started up the immersive video department, and we've grown ever since. After testing for many years with 360 video, we realized that many viewers don't tend to look behind them. People just want to look within 180 degrees. So we found that that was the best medium for us to work with as a result.
But the problem with it is that you had to create custom 180 rigs. They were not ideal. There was a lot of added workflow in post-production. And so now Canon have come along with this dual fisheye lens. It's literally been overnight an amazing tool to be able to create stuff with ease. So one of the clients that River has worked really, really close with in recent times is Warwick Castle. There are areas of the castle that were never designed for anyone with any kind of disability, and we wanted them to be able to see parts of the castle that they would never normally be able to see.
It's been an absolute game changer for us to be able to utilise Canon's new lens along with their bodies that are capable of filming 8K RAW at up to 60 frames per second.
Now that we've got the Canon EOS R5 C, the results have been incredible. We literally can just shoot, take that card straight out of the camera, and we can then process it straight away. Being able to view that image in a VR headset is almost lifelike. You feel like you're there.
Being at Warwick Castle today, experiencing the Birds of Prey show and being able to capture that was an absolute treat. The levels of realism that viewers will experience will be like nothing else they've seen before in VR.
The other side of the business we also do is 3D model creation using photogrammetry. We want to be able to capture historical things forever in digital form. And using photogrammetry, we are able to do that.
So my name is Ross, and I'm head of photogrammetry at River. Photogrammetry is the process of taking hundreds, sometimes thousands of photographs, and using some software called Reality Capture, we then turn these photos into three-dimensional models. So today we're at Warwick Castle and we scanned this historic table called Kenilworth Buffet, which depicts a scene of Queen Elizabeth visiting Kenilworth Castle. And this was about 500 photographs, and we need an incredible amount of detail to actively replicate this in a 3D environment. So image sharpness, properly exposed, and high megapixel count is key to these sorts of scans. That's why the Canon R5 is perfect for this.
Canon are always innovating with their cameras, and the new dual fisheye lens has been something that no other camera company are doing right now, and I think that they're ahead of the game with that.
The Canon dual fisheye lens coupled with the R5C is the perfect piece of kit for any VR filmmaker. The user base is forever expanding with the introduction of the metaverse now.
AR and VR hardware is going to be huge. It's going to be in everybody's household sooner than you think.